Love you, ladies. Top six answers on the board. We've doubled the points. We've surveyed 100 people. Name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Be quiet.
Be quiet. We're gonna play. Nati, name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Be respectful.
Be respectful. Delewe.
Delewe.
Delewe. It's okay, don't worry about it. We've been here a long time now. Once I get it right during the intro, all bets is off after that. Name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Be kind.
Be kind. Bonani, name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
I would say be teachable.
Be teachable. All right, big guy, listen to me, man. We got two strikes. We got to be careful now. The Ramaru family can steal. Name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Be careful.
All the time. Number one, be careful. Hey, back down here again. Guess who? You ready?
I'm ready.
Name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Be on time.
Be on time.
Yes, yes. Oh.
All right, family. Name something a parent might say to a child starting with the word be.
Our mother always says to us, be honest.
Be honest. That was a good one, though. Number six.
Be strong.
Four.
Be yourself.
What's number two?
Be good.
Number two.
Behave.
Well, folks, this is the last round. Both teams has quite a few points. So now that means that you all are playing for everything. Everything, whoever has the most points at the end of this round is going on to play Fast Money for the jackpot of 75,000 Rand. The Ramaru family, 159. The Mona family, 278. Let's get it on. Give me Congello, give me Nati. All right, for this round, we've tripled the points, surveyed 100 people, top five answers on the board, here we go. Name an animal people slaughter at home. Nati.
Lamb.
Lamb.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Okay, okay.
Name an animal people slaughter at home.
Steve, we like ourselves some beef, so definitely a cow.
Yeah, good one, good one, good one, good one.
Killing the cow. Yeah. Too late in the day for this. You. Name an animal people slaughter at home.
A goat.
Goat! He's young. He's young. It's the last answer on the board. Only a few people said it. You have no strikes, but listen to me. You're the baby of the family. You're the only prince in the house. I've heard all of this. Oh, what it would mean if you would take the weight of the family, put it on your shoulders, and win this game. Oh, now you can cut a deal with your sisters. So now when you bring the girl over, they have to relax. See, now you got leverage.
Yeah.
Let's see if you don't blow your shot at leverage. Young man, for the win and a chance to play for $75,000. Name an animal people slaughter at home.
Turkey.
Turkey! Only one strike. My Cindy.
Yes.
One strike. This is for the game and the win. You could have the family playing for 75,000 rand.
Yes.
Name an animal. You sound so sad. You have no idea what this is. Name an animal people slaughter at home.
Steve, I will have to go with a pig.
Good answer. Good answer.
This is for the win. This is for a shot at 75,000 rand. Pink! Well, y'all played really well. I'm gonna tell you something, y'all played really well. You look good, don't you? You had a lot of great answers. So we're not gonna let you go home empty-handed. You're going home with 13,900 rands. And we're gonna give you a year's worth of KFC to the value of 10,000 rands. Well done, and thank you from our friends over at KFC. Y'all a great family, man. Thank y'all very much. All right, I need two of you. I need two players. Oh, we got two good ones now. We got, we got them two. Fast money right after this, 75,000.